And over at UMass Amherst, an art exhibition at the school sparked attention from the local community. The exhibition, called Passing Show, features a 100-year-old reimagined carousel. The original exhibition date was delayed for 5 months because of the pandemic. It will be deconstructed this weekend after being on display for 6 months. If you'd like to view the exhibition before it's moved, you can do so by making an appointment. We've posted that information on our website, wwlp.com.